Best of Italian Design è 2 giorni dedicato al meglio del nostro design italiano qui a Miami, 19 e 20 maggio.
My name is Nevio Boccanera, I'm the executive director of the Chamber, of the Italian Chamber of Commerce, and we have organized this event. Tomorrow we will have a symposium with the Italian architects at the Ironside, Miami. And we will have also a networking party and exhibition of Italian products here there at Ironside. Today we will visit, of course we are here at Anima Domus, and then we will visit Listone Giordano, Cartel, Snydero,
and
Magniflex.
It's a family owned, it's my boss, my wife, for 30 years, and I, and now we are going to the second generation. My son is working with us, but he had a client, so he could not join us. What differentiates Anima Domus from some other dealers is that we are maybe the only truly made in dealer in South Florida. All the companies that we represent, they actually produce the furniture in Italy. It's the number one supplier for wall beds in the world right now. We have different systems here that we can show you. When it's time to open, you just rotate the system. It's quite easy. The system is spins on its own base. You lock it. By the way, this particular system has been on the floor here for 2 years, and we open and close this at least 6 days a week, 20 times a day. So this is called the Ghost Chair, designed by Tini Boeri, and it's produced by Fiam in Italy. So what they do, they develop some molds where they apply the exact temperature to that place. And there is a big oven with a guy, the guy has the stick and he just touches it, and you see the glass going down by gravity. It's a beautiful production.
Ripamonti, che domani sarà relatrice su un argomento molto interessante, sul concetto di Made in Italy e anche della ospitalità. In che cosa consiste?
Bene, vi ringrazio innanzitutto per questa intervista, però credo che sia importante rompere alcuni stereotipi e far capire che il Made in Italy in realtà è un mindset, è una cosa che sta nel nostro DNA, è un modo di essere, che si basa fondamentalmente su 4 pilastri fondamentali. La prima è la sperimentazione, quindi la continua ricerca di nuovi materiali, di nuove tecnologie.
Welcome to Cartel. We have other flagship store in America, in New York, San Francisco, Los Angeles, Boston. We will open a few more. Cartel, we all know the Cartel for the design. What Cartel really is a technology company. We have more scientists and technologists in Milan than designers in our company. So most of the names that you will see on our products are designers, very famous designers, Philip Starkey, Sony, Meda, Mendini, and they're not in-house designers. So what we do is we develop a technology, we go out to the designer, and we ask them, what do you see? How would you interpret that? Or the other way around. The designer, they have an idea, they cannot realize it, what the technology that is available, they come to us and say, I want to do this, can you do it for me? Products. Created the technology for the first time ever in the industry to make it about one piece of plastic. This is one piece. There's not 3 pieces put together. It's one mold, and the perfection they achieved in this technology, you don't see any seam, you don't see any imperfection. The planarity, the shapes, this was a massive piece of this technology.
Fondamentale è il rapporto con la realtà artigiana, ne abbiamo di straordinario nel nostro paese e riteniamo che queste siano assolutamente esportabili, quindi questa forte connessione tra la grande industria, la progettazione, quindi i design, gli architetti e gli artigiani.
Market is produced by Boffi, it's called Xila, and the original design was 1960 by Luigi Massoni, an Italian architect. He designed this kitchen for Boffi. His main idea, for those of you who are architects and designers, was the first kitchen with no handles. Now everybody's doing something similar, but this idea, try to think, it was done by this guy, Luigi Milan, 1960. So just a few years after the Second World War. Milan. But then we worked with, for example, Pio Rissoni, we worked with Patricio Chiola, we worked with Zaha Hadid, all the major names in the architecture and design environment are linked to Boffi, because Boffi, of course, is trying to be the leader in the design. Xila model done with stone, the countertop, stone the sink, stone the doors, very elegant, very heavy. Boffi is the only company in the high-end world to produce and provide everything, not only the cabinets, the top, but the sink, the faucet, the mirror, the complements, the accessories, the lights, and everything is produced in Milan. I'm gonna walk you through this space and then we go outside and start to see something produced by Listone Giordano, which is the brand we represent for wood floors from Perugia, central Italy. An idea what it could be life outside, especially we are from Miami, we're in Miami actually, and so that's the idea. So you can have a outdoor kitchen always by Boffi, platform by Listone Giordano. This is a special system designed with aluminum support and natural wood, created in a way that you can have your fantastic platform, but at the same time perfectly safe, because the aluminum support is keeping the wood suspended from the floor. It's important to know that there is a certain attention to art and culture and communication. For example, it's the only company in the world that has, for wood floors, that has been displayed at the Guggenheim in New York. Who else?
In that case, Daniele Lago used a golden number, or a numero d'oro. In that case, you can replicate in a periodic combination this
ancora questa volontà di unire l'approccio umanistico all'aspetto tecnologico. Questo parte anche qua da molto lontano, ma è ancora fondamentale oggi per noi in Italia. Quindi questo approccio umanistico che ci lega sostanzialmente anche oggi abbiamo parlato di contaminazione, vuol dire che gli architetti e i designer lavorano insieme ai filosofi, lavorano insieme a scienziati, lavorano insieme a uomini di cultura. E ancora straordinario è il legame con quella che è la nostra tradizione e la realtà di oggi, quindi la novità.
The Magniflex company was actually founded in 1962, so about 55 years ago, in a small workshop in Prato in Italy. That's a city right out of Florence. And from the very beginning, from its inception, the main mission of the company, actually the dream of the company, was to improve the quality of people's life by offering products that can improve the quality of their sleep. We worked together with an orthopedic group out of Spain, and we worked on a technology that's proven to stretch and decompress your spinal column. And we are about to launch a new model in August. It's not here in the showroom yet, but it's actually the next step. It's like the future of sleep. It's called the Magni SmartTech, and it's an integrated sleep system that's made of a mattress adjustable base and a small computer next to it. And you have like many different sensors in the mattress, the base, and outside that monitor the parameters of your body and the environment around you while you sleep. So they gather information, analyze it, and give you tips. They tell you how you slept, and in that system you actually have a patented anti-snore system, where the mattress understands by itself when you start snoring, or your partner starts snoring, and it automatically adjusts your position until the snoring stops.
Mostreremo come e ospitalità non è solo qualcosa che è applicabile alla nostra straordinaria Italia, ma è qualcosa che vogliamo share, vogliamo distribuire e condividere anche con l'America. Quindi portare l'importanza di scegliere e di lavorare, di progettare prendendo materiali del luogo, realtà del luogo. È stato importante per i nostri grandi maestri, da Gio Ponti, Carlo Scarpa, piuttosto che i fratelli Castiglioni. È importante con i grandi maestri come il nostro Renzo Piano, Marco Bellini, Mario Bellini, ma è importante anche nel nostro piccolo Persigno, per la nostra realtà. Quindi di questo siamo molto fieri e ringraziamo e ringraziamo tutti.
Grazie, per voi di Good in Italy, che parliamo di eccellenza italiana, sì. Oggi è questo tour e questo incontro con l'architetto Ripamonti è una grande eccellenza, grazie.
Grazie, grazie a voi, bellissimo.
Modular kitchens, which started back in Italy 70 years ago, and it was introduced in the European market first. 40 years later, and 40 years ago, we started, actually 30 years later and 40 years ago, we started with the product in the United States. This is a corporate-owned showroom. We have worked in a lot of different projects in the city of Miami that you might be familiar with. For example, our first building was Bristol Towers. And that was 20 years ago. And you could still see our beautiful kitchens there, and the clients are still using it, and they still love it. What we're looking at here tonight is our newest finish. It's eucalyptus wood. And it comes in the high gloss finish, and it also comes in the satin finish. And there's three different colors, the lighter, the medium, and the dark. And you could have it with handles, no handles, and you could have a lot of different interiors inside. It is the newest thing that we have brought out to our market.
Typically, when you talk about steam, we think about things like vegetables that we may steam. This, we do pizzas, tenderloins, because we're a third generation owned company. We're 75 years old, and we do nothing but food preservation and cooking products.